Thanks for watching Valaction Videos. If you like what you see, please click the subscribe link or like it down below. Thank you. Hello, my name is Jeff Hajick. I am the owner and founder of Valaction Continuous Improvement. I teach a lot of problem-solving tools. In fact, much of continuous improvement is just various forms of problem-solving. Most of the tools are just standardized solutions to problems that most people face in their jobs. Take andon lights, for example. The first person who came up with the system likely saw that getting people to help at a workstation quickly was a problem, and probably went through several iterations to get what is commonly used today. And undoubtedly, people will still see problems with how the lights work and will continue to improve them. But there is an interesting phenomenon about the tools that exist in the lean arsenal. Each one, by its existence, makes us look at our operation and find problems for the tools to address. These problems exist. This is not a case of a solution looking for a problem. It is a case of the solutions making us recognize that there are problems. Now, that is actually the hardest step in problem solving. Some problems will jump out at us. We tend to attack those. But lots of problems are the ones that we don't even see as problems. There are many things we just live with and become numb to. Once we are numb to something, we stop seeing it as a problem and we just live with it. In fact, most of what you read about problem solving steps start with something about defining the problem. Some will talk about identifying issues. Both of these steps center on the presumption that you acknowledge that there is even an issue or a problem. What about those cases in which people don't see a problem? What then? Sometimes it is out of your hands. Your manager will tell you there's a problem, and it is your job to solve it. The manager is the source of ignition for this effort. But what if you are the manager, or are a small business owner, or just don't have much oversight in your job? How then do you go about admitting that there is a problem? Start from this assumption. Your operation has lots of problems. I guarantee it. I have yet to see a perfect process. There are lots of streamlined ones, and there are many that run like clockwork, and yet, when you throw a Kaizen team at those strong processes, you get a laundry list of waste and a long list of issues and opportunities. So how can you go about looking for problems you are numb to? 1. Get an interruption log and list every single time you have to stop working to handle other work. In most cases, there is a problem buried in interruptions. 2. Take a video of yourself working. You'll see things from a different perspective. Waste and problems will jump out. 3. Write down every time you have to wait for something. Most waits are a problem. Even if you are waiting for a machine to run or for a computer to process some data, you should look for the problems behind those waits.